The word on the street is there's not a lot of appetite for major change. Right? That seems to be what everyone I run into says. So I think that makes it difficult. I'm encouraged by the fact last year we were able to add 1,000 slots of preschool. I think that that's something that will resonate with anyone in the state is a good idea. I haven't run into someone who's told me that preschool is a bad idea. Maybe I will. I mean, it's quite possible. But I think in general, it's well accepted. So I think that has a potential from a, if you look at it in a political lens, being favored. Right? This is a good idea. And frankly, the governor has made it very clear that he supports preschool.